togetherness. Still lean on each other.
Hey, boys.
If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at you. Still pretty as a picture. Look at me. Still crazy over you. Look at us. Still believing in forever. If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at us. And if they want to see how true love should be, then just move away.
I'd like to have my brother and his wife come out. They're celebrating their 25th. I'd like to say that it's an honor to be able to play with two special couples here. Mom and Dad's 50th and Jeff and Carl's 25th. In this day and age, 25 years is quite a feat. Good job, Jeff and Carl. Let alone making the relationship last 50 years. Their relationships aren't fairy tale stories. They are stories of hard work and commitment. Tolerance and forgiveness. And just plain making relationships work. My folks showed many daughters what can be done when you don't quit. Where we grow as adults together. Us kids are testimonials to the grounds they laid down. My brother Jerry and his wife have been together 29 years. My sister and her husband have been together 22 years. Jeff and Carl, 25 years. And then Robin and I celebrate our 28th. I'm proud of all of us. And I'm proud to be able to have this party to celebrate. I love you guys and hope this evening is as special as you guys are. Love is unconditional. Do it from the start. See it in your eyes. of love and laughter.
Can you
turn
a battery in there?
Lifetime.
I think mom bought that, didn't she?
Cross my heart.
Oh, oh,
and
oh,
promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world,
that's all we got.
You'll never find a love as true. You will always be the miracle that makes my life complete. And as long as there's a breath in me, I'll make your lips just as sweet. As we looked into the future, it's as far as we've been seen. Let's make each tomorrow be the best that it can be. Cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. Starts to storm. We've got the promise of our love to keep you warm. Come on, hands, my damn. Good job, Becca.